before God in the presence of this congregation, Erin and Matthew have made their solemn vows to each other. They have confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and giving their seat and receiving of rings. Therefore, I proclaim that they are now husband and wife. Those whom God has joined together, let no one separate. You may Mr. and Mrs.